everybody. My name is Ivana. I'm a tattoo artist from Los Angeles. Every year I'm coming for Mondial to Tattoo Art because it's one of my favorite conventions. It's one of the biggest in the world and I love the choice of the artists. Always super exciting. And it's not necessarily only about the convention. I also love the city. Come on, it's Paris.
Hello, je m'appelle Lenka. J'ai choisi Ivana parce que c'est la tatoueuse qui est la plus talentueuse. Son style est vraiment original. On dirait des vraies peintures. Moi, c'est vraiment ma tatoueuse préférée. J'ai choisi de me faire tatouer mon chien que j'ai eu quand j'étais petite parce que Ivana, elle est très bonne en animaux. Je trouve tous ces tatouages d'animaux, ils étaient superbes. Donc je me suis dit, pourquoi pas me faire ce tatouage-là. Parce que disons que le chien me manque un petit peu, même si c'est une ancienne histoire. Et voilà, je suis ravie.
Working on two new clients. My first one is I'm tattooing a portrait of a dog who died many years ago. Second client, I'm tattooing a teddy bear as a resemblance of her father who died also. And it's a toy he gave her when she was a little child, and after 19 years she still owns this toy. So this is my two exciting projects for today. The projects for 2019 is I'm working on my own clothing line, ITA Los Angeles. When it comes to tattoo projects, I'm focusing on seminars, teachings, workshops all around the world, and especially countries like Romania, Colombia, India, South America, like pretty much less developed countries where the tattooing is still in the beginning. That is my project for 2019, explore new countries and new places. Ask me very important thing, and that is that today I'm the only female in the world whose tattoo art is considered as a contemporary fine art and it's listed in the museum in Rome. Italy has 65% of art influence in the world, so it was big exciting news for me last year. It happened on 17th of November 2018 and I'm very proud of that.